What is it like to have a six-pack? Mediocre. Having a six-pack requires several lifestyle changes that are hard to maintain unless you have the metabolism of a ruby-throated hummingbird, or you are an athlete. I say hard because it involves exercising quite a bit and eating at a caloric deficit until at a low body fat percentage. For me, I only have abs because I train Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu every day in hopes of competing at a high level. I also eat pretty light because I want to stay in a certain weight class. No way in hell would I have a six-pack if I wasn't doing that. What about the benefits, bro? The babes? Well, you look good with your shirt off, but that doesn't cause girls to flock to you, rather, you get attention from the bros. That's right, bro, maybe even some slap ass if you're lucky. I found that women like abs, but as long as a guy is remotely fit, they couldn't care less about it. Dad bods and skinny dudes are also in right now. I will say that it does raise your confidence, but being good at anything will raise your self-esteem. In conclusion, people need to work out and get fit, but don't worry about getting your body fat so low to have six-pack abs. It isn't worth it. Experience shared by Mr. Nicholas Murphy, Division 1 athlete and 8 years of training. We request you to subscribe to our channel, which will help you to inform you as and when we upload a new video.